Yes, another month. A new week. A call in time to reflect. Yesterday's first reading at Mass caused me to ponder and to reflect from the book of Exodus, chapter 20. God spoke all these words. He said, I am the Lord your God who brought you out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of slavery. You shall have no gods except me. You shall not make yourself a carved image of or any likeness of anything in heaven or on earth beneath, or in the waters under the earth. You shall not bow down to them or serve them. There's a call there to remembrance. He is the Lord who brought us out of slavery, out of the land of Egypt, out of slavery, towards the promised land and towards our journey in the desert times with the Hebrew people. We are called to remember those times during Lent and to assess where we're at, where we're going, what is our journey. Are we following the Lord as shepherd, leading us to greener pastures and still waters? Or are we retrieving, like the Israelite people in the book of Exodus, who they gathered the gold and they made the golden calf and started worshipping it? Another aspect from the Ten Commandments, the third commandment, to remember the Sabbath day and to keep it holy. Sabbath is so important in all of our lives. The time of rest, time to come aside, time to be. Through the power of your Holy Spirit, Lord, lead us towards Sabbath. Lead us towards rest. For you are our Lord and you are our God. With confidence in a Father's love for you and for me, we pray. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless us as we journey May we have no other God but you. As you led the Israelite people out of Egypt, lead us into new pastures, new ways, towards the promised land as we pray. Your blessing upon us. Lead us towards Sabbath too, Lord. Quietness and restfulness in our lives. Glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.